I think they're ready, Nicole. Let's turn it up.
Run your fingers through your hair. Spin that record, make them stare.
Give it up, let Nicole take control.
Yeah.
I'm in the mood.
Get the dance floor next to me. Make them all act who is shit.
In the mood, baby. I'm in the mood. I'm in the mood.
Nicole Moudaber's in the mood. In the mood.
I'm in the mood.
This is In the Mood with Nicole Moudaber.
Welcome back to the program. Hi, this is Nicole Moudaber and this is In the Mood Radio, broadcasting from our London studios today and around the world. So good to have you back. The mood today is melodic and lots of vocal tracks thrown in for good measure. Maybe it's that summer feeling creeping up. Don't you love it? Great music on today's show from Bleak House, Dino Lenny, Sly Faux, Damian Lazarus, and more. But first, this is Rodriguez Jr., Radian.
Welcome to the House of Mood.
Thank you.
Disharmonia Noesis Ball remix in the background here. Coming up next, Bleak House out on Mood. If you haven't heard this yet, it's a trip. Check it out. Bleak House Ghost.
Let's give it to them while we're in the mood.
We'll be right back.
Nice, nice, getting deeper with a touch of soul there. It's great to take things in sometimes, step back and absorb the goodness. Next up, Damian Lazarus and the Ancient Moons, I Found You. He's such a great DJ. He was a guest at Moudaber in Miami last year. And this comes from Patrice Baumel on the remix duties. Check it out. this week is such an incredible track. It's by Paul Hazendog and Amber Long, called Closer, and Robert Mason on the remix. There's something about this piece that really touched me somehow. It's melancholic and very uplifting at the same time. The vocal in there seems to enhance this, but you may feel differently, so let me know. Hashtag In The Mood Radio, tell me everything. You know, I don't bite unless you ask me nicely. This tune is amazing. Play it loud and fly. I've got some amazing tweets from you today. Jeffrey Restropo: they don't call you the queen for nothing, you are pure. Another tweet from Omer Del Rey Armenta: I'm loving each track, totally different tech from what you've played lately. Not so rough, not so nasty, not so dark, just well lined up. Ti amo, corazón. Thank you for this. Another message from Belgium, Undercolor John: we have high techno fever in Belgium. Check us out in 2 weeks, Nicole. I can't wait. A message from Belle Isabel Eden: still not over, Nicole, at Mysteryland New York 2015. And that was literally 2 years ago. Oh my God, how could I forget that set? They had the craziest dancers on stage with these abstract-looking headpieces. It was wild. Somebody retweeted a message, well, actually a grab from one of my HuffPost interviews. And the question was, any advice for female producers and DJs? My reply was, the thing is, whether you're a man or a woman, the work is still the same. You can't separate the passion nor the dedication. It's equally the same for both genders. I didn't encounter more problems than anybody else in this industry. It's tough, it's competitive, and you need to be good. At the end of the day, music is taste.
We'll be right back.
This is an exclusive right here on In The Mood Radio. In the background, Sly Faux and Incandescence coming out on Mood end of May. Look out for this EP, totally blinding. I will be in and out of Ibiza all summer, week in, week out. Check out my socials for tour dates. Kicking off the season this weekend at Music On with Marco Carola opening at Amnesia. Followed next week, IMS Gold Villa back to back with Pete Tong, legendary figure in the radio world, also one of the founders of IMS. This show will be live on Beat TV. Tune in if you're around. It's happening May 26. After that, straight to Movement Detroit, people, and a massive US tour. I can't wait to see you there. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the show. Signing out. This is Howling Phases, Alex Toon Remix.
the moon with Nicole Moudaber, baby.